going on with the swine flu and everything happening in Mexico. Someone asked me how I was feeling because I haven't been feeling under weather lately. I looked at him and, you know, as luck would have it, just as CTV Newsnet starts putting this big banner across the TV behind my head, swine flu epidemic breaks out in Mexico. I said, why, I'm sick as a pig. Bit my foot there. Thanks a lot, guys, for having me. It's been a pleasure, and I wish you the best.
Thank you.